Honorable Executive Director, G. Chandrasekhar Yadav sir, on stage, Management Member, Pavan Yadav sir, then HODs of various departments, Deans, Teaching, Non-Teaching Staff Member, and Investment Director, Sri Devi, Girija Madam on stage, and guest, Mrs. Rekha Rao Madam, and last but not the least, the star of this St. Martin family, a very good afternoon to all of you. So, in fact, it is very much excited, awaiting and delighted moment, and also it is going to be a memorable moment because we are going to spend some of our time with you all, and always you know. Okay, so when we were very small kids and we used to listen from our parents, right? Okay. Some guests are coming tomorrow or day after tomorrow. Maybe some uncle, some auntie, somebody. Okay. So how the excitement will be. Okay. So the guests are, they are not the strangers, right? They are belongs to us. They are belongs to our family. They are known. But the thing is, because of the commitment, because of the lifestyle, because of their own responsibility, they don't leave with us. Okay, so that is why they were called guests. So it is something like that. When the 21st of December was decided, going to be the alumni meet. So that is why I have phrased these three words, what you could able to see. Reconnect, renounce and renew. Okay, then I thought, okay, let us have a meet and let us meet our own passed out student and let us listen from them what is happening in their life. So, I am very excited and happy to see you all, and there were a lot of plans for you, and first of all I would like to appreciate and congratulate Mr. Ajay Jacob, who is the president of the Alumni Association, for his all the endeavors and all the new assignments what he has taken. And really Ajay, you are a motivation. Yeah, so you are a motivation to all of your classmates, seniors and junior. At this age, not even 2 years he has completed, and he started his two companies. Okay, so can you have a big round for your own alumni? And I was just, you know, peeping into the registration form, and I came to know that, okay, all the years students are, passed out students are available here. So a big round of, you know, appreciation to you all that you have taken time from your busy schedule. I know nowadays how difficult it is to maintain all the things. Lot of work pressure will be there and lot of assignments are there. So you are not free. We are embedded with lot of work, but still I really appreciate you have taken time and you have made this event more colorful. As Ajay was telling to you, I would like to emphasize some of the points out of it. One is what I was discussing, and I got some thought, because nowadays Ajay was sharing his challenges with me when he decided to start a company, what level of challenges he had faced. Then I was thinking, being a passed out student of St. Martin, nobody should face this kind of problem what the Ajay has faced. So I requested management, I put forth a proposal to our executive director sir, and the magnanimity of the management is so great, it is all immediately, it is all approved. And the plan is what? Like, whatever the idea it is there or it is conceived in your mind, you can come and discuss whatever all initial requirement you need to set up a company and to start a company. We will provide you all the facility, because nowadays, you know, in Hyderabad or in these twin cities of Telangana, the land prices has gone and reached to somewhere near to the sky. So being a startup company, it is highly impossible, okay, to invest that much of money and take risk. Okay, if your parental background is like this, then there is no need. You need not have to wait for somebody's support. You can go ahead. But other categories, okay, almost 80 to 90% of the student, okay, where they need a small hand-holding and support, we are there for you. So that is why, if you have something, please come and connect with us. We will be able to help you, nurture you, because finally we want to see you as a shining star in this society. And in return, what do we need from you? In return, we don't want anything from you. Okay, so you should only remember that you are alumni of St. Martin Engineering College. So, before I conclude, okay, so I would like to introduce you all the HODs, because I do not know whether you are aware or not. Okay, so I request all the HODs to come here so that, you know, at a glance you can say hi to all of our passed out students. So they will be also very happy. So he is Dr. D.V. Srikant, HOD of Mechanical Department. And he is Dr. N. Ramchandra, HOD of Trickling Department. He is Dr. Hari Krishna, and he is the Professor and HOD of EC Department. He is Dr. S.V. Achyut Rao, HOD of IT Department. He is Professor Krishna Teja, HOD of Civil Department. He is Dr. Y. Venkatarangaya. He is the Professor and HOD of MBA Department. He is Professor and HOD of S&H Department, Dr. Ranadir. Dr. Dali Diana David, Principal of SMIBM. So, she is the Professor of CAC Department, because HOD is on leave. So, she is representing the department. So, our Dean R&D, Dr. Anur Kumar. Kiran, come. And she is Mrs. Sridevi, Director, Training and Placement. And he is Mr. Kiran, he is the Director, Corporate Relations. So that's what the team of St. Martin is. So before me, Girija Madam was telling you, we have achieved all the department NBA accredited. And two departments are accredited with 675 and above marks. And we went for NAC accreditation. And totally in India, as of today, 27 colleges are accredited with NAC A plus grade. And St. Martin is one of them. And he is Dr. Singh. He is a Dean Evaluation. So, and we applied for UGC Autonomous, and we got the Autonomous from UGC for 10 years. Then we had applied for GHMC consultancy work. Normally for government colleges only, they prefer to give the consultancy work. Last year we got 100 crores worth of consultancy work, and this year also same thing was renewed without any inspection. Then we had applied for UGC Paramers, so 31 lakhs funding we received for that. So then next we applied for AICT funding, the Faculty Development Program, 5 lakh funding we received. Today is the valedictory function, which is scheduled in the afternoon. And we had applied for BSc funding, and 21.47 lakhs we received. And there are close to 3,700 research papers have been published in various journals and various conferences. 24 books are published by the faculty member, and 54 patents have been filed and published by the faculty member. That is the journey of last 2 years of St. Martin Engineering College. So before I sign out, okay, so I thought as we are all meeting together, I will tell you a small story, okay, then you all can join with us for the lunch what we have planned. So one small boy was there, and that small boy, normally what happens whenever the summer holidays will come, we used to be taken to our grandparents' house, right? Okay, so similarly one small boy was there, his name was Deepak. So Deepak was taken to the grandparents' children during summer holidays. Then the moment he reached to the grandparents, he went to grandfather and he asked, okay, grandfather, I have a question for you. Then the grandfather smiled and asked, yes, he asked me what is that. Then the small boy Deepak is asking to his grandfather, how the pupils are becoming great? He means to say that, how about the great personality? Because in the school, he was taught that, no, about Mahatma Gandhi, about Abdul Kalam, there are all personalities. No? So he got some curiosity to know how somebody can be so powerful, how somebody can be so great. So he had that question in the mind. So he passed that question to the grandfather. So grandfather was thinking so much, such a small boy, he got this doubt, and how to tell and how to explain him and how to make him understand that what is the word great and what is the person, who are all people are called great personalities. Then grandfather told that, yes, I will give you the answer, but I need little time, but don't worry, I will tell you the answer. Then very next day, grandfather took him to market. So he went to the market and they bought two saplings, the plant saplings, what you are seeing on the stage. Okay, two were bought, and Deepak was so excited by seeing the small saplings, and the grandfather took him to the garden so that this can be planted. So then Deepak asked his grandfather to do his one first. So the grandfather did all the arrangements and grandfather's sapling was planted in the garden. Then the turn comes to Deepak. Deepak denied. He said, no, no, I don't want to plant it outside. Then what is your interest? I want to plant inside the drawing hall of the house. Then as it is a small kid, so grandfather, he doesn't want to disappoint him. So he made all the arrangements. Then the plant was planted in the drawing hall. So after some days, holidays are over, Deepak went back to the parents again. And while leaving, he told to his grandparents, okay, so don't forget, every day you have to pour water on my plant also. So 1 year passed away. Then very next year, again Deepak got summer holidays and he came to his grandparents' house. And he was so excited, the moment he entered, he could able to see the 10 centimeter small sapling what he had planted, that is become 6.5 feet now. So he started dancing and he was so happy. And he was thanking to grandfather and grandmother that every day they have poured water, and he was so happy to see his own plant. Then the next interest is, he wants to see the sapling of grandfather. Then immediately he rushed to the garden and he saw that. And there was no plant at all. And the plant where it was planted, it is converted to a very big tree. Then he was totally shocked. Then immediately he called to his grandfather. What is this? At same time we planted, you planted outside, I planted inside. It is become 6.5 feet. I was so happy that okay, it has exceeded its height limit and it is grown enough. But yours is totally different, and how it is possible? Then the grandfather answered to the Deepak, told that one, see, I told you to mount it and plant it outside, but you didn't listen to me. You planted inside the house and I planted it outside the house. Well, as I planted outside the house, so that plant got sunlight, plant got wind flow, plant got all the challenges which are all the atmosphere and environment was supposed to give, and it builds itself, and it was so steady and strong, it came like in a big tree. But your plant was kept in the comfort zone. We only provided water. There is no exposure to sunlight. And all the time it was in a very protected environment. So growth is like that. You had asked me one question last year. How the peoples are great? The peoples are great if they face all kind of challenges and they come out in their life. So that is why that plant is become a tree and your plant is still in the plant form only. So why I am telling you this story? Because you all are alumni and you are passed out student of this St. Martin. Once you are exposed to this outside world, lot of challenges will come to you. Lot of difficulties will come to you. Once you enter into a company, you will be giving the interview. You do not know what is the reason. No, somehow they keep your appointment on hold. Sometimes they reject. So don't be disappointed. These are all atmospheres are created to make you strong and to successful. So I wish you all the very best to have a successful career. And thanks again for coming. And after the program, I request everybody to join for the lunch. Thank you very much.